question to you is very simple. The basis in which the Electoral Commission used to disqualify you, according to you, is inconsistent. And because of this, you are withdrawing from, or you have stated that...
I'm going to pursue it. I'm going to pursue it. But I'm not going to put an injunction. There's a difference between pursuing a case and putting an injunction.
Okay.
Put an injunction on this election to stop it. I won't do that. Not for my interest. The interest of Ghana is bigger than my interest. And Ghanaians want to have an election by 7th of what? December. If I put an injunction, will you be a happy man?
No.
Huh?
No.
Will you be a happy man?
No.
Would many Ghanaians be happy?
No.
I am a moderate person, a reasonable human being. And I will seek the right, my right, but I can do it without putting an injunction on the matter. So that the court will give judgment that Ayarga was disqualified, is null and void. It's not accepted. It's wrong. And you will see that I've gotten my justice. And you will see that what she's talking about, or he, the emotional thing is there. The way you talk about emotions, what are emotions? Feeling about somebody? You like him, you don't like him? Those are emotions. He says something you don't like? Those are emotions, but not based on technical grounds. It has nothing to do whether she was a friend, or not a friend. That is not the most, that friend, being a friend and not a friend could not be the reason why she's knocked me out. But the feeling, you understand? Whether she likes me or she doesn't, is what we are talking about. Clearly this shows she doesn't like me. Am I right? And that is the emotional feeling.
Why, is it because you first insulted
I don't know. Maybe you, please, maybe you need to ask her this. I have given you the reasons why she's done. I have given evidence to show that all documents were properly done, filled within the nomination period. We could have been given an opportunity. She gave an opportunity to the NDP to correct within the second period. She gave an opportunity to PPP to do the correction within the stipulated period. Why will she deny us the opportunity if she thinks that we made mistakes and within the period?